Iguodala to inbound. Shumpert trying to save with Curry. Catches. One dribble, steps back, puts up a three. Won't go. Rebound tip taken by Spades. Final seconds. It's over. It's over. Cleveland is a city of champions once again. The Cavaliers are NBA champions. Cleveland's long sports nightmare has ended. The drought is 2 years. Time to celebrate a title. And the emotions for LeBron James, who delivers on his promise to come home and bring a championship to his beloved hometown. The disappointment, the stunning disappointment at the other end. James Jones's longtime teammate, been with him for all six of these consecutive finals. And an emotional Teron Moon. What a scene. An emotional scene for LeBron James. These diehard fans, so passionate. They so love their team. Decades of heartbreak of being teased, but it never diminished their passion. And now they're rewarded with an NBA championship. As always, the terrific sportsmanship. So much more to come here from Oracle Arena as LeBron James and the Cavaliers win the NBA championship.